Whether you are predator or prey, being able to move effectively in your environment is critical for getting food or trying not to be food. Today, we will learn about how everybody's favorite Derelcephalian, the Ophaur, gets around. Since Derelcephalians of the genus Neoborea evolved a more terrestrial lifestyle relatively recently, and Ophaur's paws aren't particularly adapted for cursor reality, five-toed paws of grooved pads reveal their ancestry as arboreal animals. Their paws are semi-digitigrade, but can switch to plantigrade. And Ophaur's legs are short yet strong, not very good for running long distances, but excellent for explosive bursts of speed. The Ophaur's back legs are very powerful. They can leap over 20 feet vertically, and about 30 horizontally. The Ophaur's tail is the most important part of the equation. Not only does it provide balance, it also contains the caudal femoralis muscles which connect the tail to the femur. In most advanced synapsids, the muscle shrunk in size, but Ophaur's and their ancestors did not reduce it to such a degree. In Cenozoic Derelcephalians, the caudal femoralis muscle actually increased in size, now taking up a major portion of the tail. Let's take a look at the Ophaur's walk. The front legs and back legs mirror each other. For example, the front right leg moves the same way as the back left leg. I didn't show this since it will be hard to animate, but the tail swings as the Ophaur moves its back legs due to the muscles within it. They are surprisingly good at walking for long distances. With their heavy tail as a counterbalance, they can stand upright and do an awkward kind of shuffle. Ophaurs do this to be able to see further. This is how an Ophaur runs. Note that when they run, their back legs are essentially fully plantigrade. When sprinting, Ophaurs can reach 35 miles per hour for a very short time frame. Ophaurs aren't the most efficient runners, but those legs still get the job done. Ophaurs swim in a rather interesting way. They paddle with their back feet which thrashes their tail, making them proficient swimmers. Their front limbs mainly steer. Ophaurs are amazing climbers, a combination of their hooked retractile claws, somewhat dexterous five-toed paws, strong arms and plantigrade feet allow them to be more adept at life in the trees than their cynodont counterparts, the cats, could ever be. Their hind feet can also rotate 180 degrees, allowing them to climb down trees head first. And that's how Ophaurs move around. The next video is really going to put these skills to the test. Subscribe for more!